escape from confinement using only your wits. Awakening. Clancy wakes to the musty stink of unwashed linen. Where the hell is this? Why is he in bed? It takes a moment for the truth to hit. It wasn't just a nightmare. That woman caught him and shoved something strong under his nose. Bedroom. Shit, the bakers eat. Who's gonna watch this, I guess?
Sleep well, darling?
No.
Our daughter really likes you. She wants you to be her big brother. Oh, now don't get too excited. Don't jump up and down just yet. You want to be part of this family, you gotta eat like family. Mmm, that smells good, don't it? You eat all this and you can be one of us. Then I'll take those things off and you can go out and play. But you gotta eat all of it.
Wow. This looks delicious. Really, it looks...
Get great. Away from me!
Oh, good. I'll be back in a little bit to check on you.
Wait, is there anything else to eat?
You don't need nothing else. Now eat your goddamn supper.
Oh boy. Escape from the room.
I gotta do something.
That's all it takes, dude. Goddamn. I just take the spoon. Can I examine the spoon real quick? Examine the spoon. There's a tape around it. There's an apple on it. So. Exit that door. Wonder she left. It's locked from the other side, of course.
There's gotta be another way out of here.
The thing under the bed. This is Grandma's room. There's a staircase under the bed, I think. How the fuck do I get out? A lantern. Oh, casino. Yay.
Is that a key?
Strong pull might open it. There you go. Nothing in there. Cool. look here.
Touching that.
Can I use this? You need something hotter. Oh boy. So I need something hotter. I need something hotter. What's in here? Clock hand. Huh. Wonder what that can be used for. Oh, what's this? Okay. What's time as all the other clocks. 10:45. Oh.
What was that noise?
Oh God. Okay, get back and get back and get.
I can't let her see I've been out of bed.
Back. Huh? Now hold on just a minute. Oh, that drawer didn't open itself. This is what you get!
No, no, no! I'll be good! I'll be good!
You better behave yourself now!
Damn it.
can I take a candle to do that? It'd be more non-dangerous. There's nothing in the drawers. Is there anything that resembles that? I would think that would have to be some sort of code. Bird, Reaper, and Apple. So, Reaper, Bird, is there a bird here? Lantern. Looks like a snake. Well, Apple? Another way? Apple, Reaper, Bird? There's like a key in there. What's this? Untitled Painting C. So, are these where the paintings go? Bleeding. That's scary. Because she knows, apparently. When you fuck up, she knows. This one I could get away with, because I don't need to put it back. But this one... I have to, so... Is it that one, or is it that one? She tries to come in again. So that. Okay, so. Put everything how it was, but no drawers are open.
Is that you again, Lucas? I keep telling you, boy, keep it down. Don't that just smell like heaven? I made it specially for you. Huh? Has someone been in here? Something ain't right. Oh, just my imagination.
Oof.
I figured you still hadn't eaten yet, so I brought something else for you.
Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, God, I love home cooking.
Gotta cover it back. Snake. Jesus Christ, why do you put a lighter there? Where the fuck am I gonna get fuel from? So, apple, snake. Burn these spiders somehow. I need fuel in it though. How do I get fuel? Fuel around here? That is, but I need the key for that in there to go down there. What if something I need is inside there? Eat it. Just fucking like look around it, you fucking idiot. God. Well, guys, that's been the time I've had for you guys today. If you guys liked the video, leave a like. And if you're new to the channel and you want to see more stuff like this and other horror games and stuff, and other stuff, and horror games, and stuff like that. I'm Sonic Wind Demon. I'm running out of things to say. Stay tuned, guys, and stay pretty. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. I fucking hate this game.